There are several situations in which an operator can take advantage of augmented reality. The most common of this situation is during maintenance operation. During maintenance, the augmented reality user can easily visualize, for example, an alarm, and together with the alarm, visualize the video, the PDF, the document that will help to fix that particular alarm. In other words, what augmented reality allows the operator to do is to have the right type of information at the right time immediately available.
Pour moi, la réalité augmentée, elle peut apporter aux industriels une solution simple et rapide d'accéder à la bonne information au bon moment. Ça peut être pour des opérateurs ou pour la maintenance. Elle permet aussi à ces industriels de capitaliser sur le savoir de ses collaborateurs.
O céu é o limite, né? A gente pode aplicar realidade aumentada dentro de indústrias, hospitais, bancos. Aqui no Brasil nós já temos alguns cases em bancos. Então, realmente, assim, é uma questão de criatividade.
Well, I see the future of augmented reality in two different ways. One, instead of being a traditional app-centric augmented reality function. How about getting into a web-centric augmented reality function? If I say web-centric, it can be a browser-centric augmented reality function. The next one, instead of going for a traditional image scanning, QR code scanning, how about a voice-to-augmented reality function? I will request a system and this will throw me the relevant information via my voice request. So this is what I foresee in the coming days as a future of augmented reality.